Welcome back to Let's Play Bully!
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake, and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. My shiny bike's at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Ooh, this might be a problem. Because of my frustration of not being able to do the,
say your prayers.
The shop class. I was having so much trouble with that. Figured, okay, what do they give me? What rewards am I not going to be able to get? It's upgrades for the bike. So, now I'm a little bit concerned because I'm going to do bike races. I need like a super strong bike to probably take something like that on. Also gonna be truant as shit, because that's the only morning class. I might be doing that on my own time, which is why I'm saying that now. There's another one over there. That's probably a better one than this, but I'll take what I'm on now. Still kind of tricky to get out there from place to place. Also, where the hell is he supposed to come with? Or am I supposed to go to the X?
Why does this always...
Sorry. This one handles just well enough. They probably don't want me doing this either, right on the fucking street. It's just asking for it. He's trying to whatchacallit. I gotta see if I can do that. The friggin' whatchacallit down there.
Go to class, or I'll tell your parents.
We'll show you how gentlemen behave themselves.
They've got nothing on us.
I might be able to do this. Just gotta gun it on straightaways and then take it a little easier around corners because I'm still doing the speed thing. Because I think you maintain speed on this better than you do the skateboard. That you just gotta mash forever. Whoosh. Oh, no? Uh-oh. Don't tell me I'm supposed to jump that. Okay, this is so far so good. But yeah, that was my concern. Because everything else I got so far, I'm like, okay, I got this. I just gotta figure it all out. The shop thing, I'm like, I don't know. I'm doing something I'm not supposed to be doing, or not turning it right. I hate that shit. It makes me think it's like doing specific stuff. What was one game I played that had that same issue? Stick of Truth! Stick of Truth to learn, like, the fart spells and shit like that. They give you, like, the... No, that's not right. You gotta do it again. You gotta do it, like, exactly. And then you play the rest of the game, and then it's a little more open than that. I'm like, what the shit? By the way, I'm not doing that on this channel. No. I've told the story before, but that, like... Near the end of game where you have to go, like, deep inside the literal bowels of Big A Out or a Truth or something. I'm like, no, get me the fuck out of here. I want a walkthrough. I'm getting out of this place as soon as fucking possible. I can do horror for fun. The level Squick in that game, though. Plus, I hear the sequel's got this whole thing where if, like, you change your color to, more African-American, the game is harder. I'm like, wow, really? Social commentary, but there's better ways to go about that kind of shit, you know what I mean?
Good job! Sweet win!
Wow, that guy looks like me!
Come on, see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
far better shape, but, yeah. I did dodge the little diabetes bullet thing, so.
I think we can call that a wrap.
I personally have never seen a tool in all my life. You are gonna pinch me. That's what that is. Wait, no, you're a quest. Which means you're the fucking... I still can't do that. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna see if I can.
I love this.
I'm gonna give that the old college try. I'm gonna see if I can... How far I can swim out. Won't know till I try. I mean, just because you can't do it in 3 doesn't mean you can't do it in later games. You just can't do it for very far, very long. Trying to think about how you go about doing it. So let's go. There's one here. See, I thought they'd all be on the booch. I am super late. Can't catch me out here, these are international waters. Water crimes! Kick, 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 kick. Or should I say, cookie, 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 cookie. Oh, it's Krabby!
Cookie.
Wait, no, it's Kingler. Always had a soft spot for Krabby Kingler, or should I say a soft shell? I don't know, he was one of the first of my party to, first Pokemon game I beat, I had no idea what the frig I was doing. I came in with, like, I had Venusaur, so he was good. I had Haunter, I didn't know I had to trade to get Gengar, but I liked Haunter so frigging much. So I kept him.
Here you go.
I've always liked Haunter better than Gengar.
Friend indeed, friend.
Give me the cash. $20, yeah. Here we go. Can't catch me, copper! Kick, 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 kick. Good thing you don't go flying off this thing, although oh, this was a Tony Hawk kid. You'd be seeing a lot of fuck. But yeah, my Pokemon team. Very first time I boot. What was it? I think it was blue version, because blue is my favorite color. Even though I super like Charizard now, they tell me, like, to have an easier time in the game if you're a first-timer, you want Bulbasaur, because, you know. So I'm like, okay, I got Venusaur, Pidgeot. Pidgeot's cool. Raichu. Of course, Pikachu got popular, and I'm like, Raichu. I'm like, okay, I like this guy better. Are you the... You're the delivery. Let me try the other one. Or is it on this side? I'm chewing as fuck. And I don't give no fucks. Kick, 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 kick. Maybe on this side, but where the hell is it? I'm off to make trouble for the establishment. I said that last time, but this time I mean it. Though in my defense, I got that guy eggs, and then he started tucking them at me. You know, he started that shit. Fucking Gary.
Don't you think that we should just put all
speaking of Pokemon.
I
should be doing this more often. I missed this last time, Zoom. Let's see. Where the hell am I? I'm here. Doesn't show the shops, though. What's that trophy over there? Can I get to there? It's open. I just
terrible.
Passed it, so. Go around and we'll see it. It's this blue dot here. This is lawn mowing, part 1. Maybe this will be easier. Especially when you drive, cool. 7% of the grass before time runs out. Avoid the flowers, okay. I was about to say, if I put a black t-shirt on, I'll look like Bobby Hill. Bobby, I need you to mow the lawn, dagnabbit. Wait, no. Does he say dagnabbit? I'll tell you what, man. I mean, the dang old, little dang old, you know, Captain Papin's giving the little dang old Pokemon. Dang old you. this up a little bit. I'll make a good time. Job complete. Cut 100 for an additional reward. Okay. Now we start to get the patches and misses in the spots. Steady as she goes, steady as she goes. I probably like mowing the lawn if I had to do it like this. Careful now. Ooh, that was close. How do you reverse? Square? Oh, here it is. Yeah, I'm making plenty of time here. Bet the other ones will be even harder. And yeah, boom! 25! Keep that money rolling, baby. I'm Fred Durston all over the place.
And done.
This is my bankroll is. Let's do that again. I guess that's all the... because it's all the boxing again. We'll just keep doing this. 80% till time runs out. So I guess the next one's 90%? And then I do 100? I guess? Is there a part 4? Yeah, it's gonna be the same, whatever. Alright, you know the gist. Let me, mow through this and cut ahead? That's a joke, son. Little mo humor there. Ha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Nope, it only goes up to 3. Okay. But I assume you can keep doing it for more money and money. Right? It's 25-ish. That's nothing to... just a couple of those. I got a cool 100. Cool hundo, baby. That ain't nothing to sneeze at. Achoo, achoo. Although I'm a little sweating now, because now I'm like... I believe I just ended up skipping both classes. Yeah, it's almost 5. Gotta make it back to my... to, any one of these save points that I can. And what might this place be? Good afternoon, sir. Might I interest you in some sick moves? I mean, both L and R, okay. Sick moves! That's blocked off. Whoa, where the shit did that come from? That's a ghost car! Ghost car! The walls of this dimension mean nothing to you! I shall track you down. I gotta remember what the brake is on this thing. Okay, the skateboard does go at a certain speed and if you just let it go. Still, the bike's the best way to go about it. They've never done that for a Pokemon game. Maybe the next game they'll be like, you sick! Like instead of a bicycle, they do, although with all the Pokemon you can ride nowadays, I don't even know if that's gonna be a thing anymore. I guess they could be phasing out bikes altogether. I don't know. I stopped Sun and Moon. I stopped at, X and Y. So. Don't know for certain. This should be the bridge back to the dorm and all that, right? I can even ride it indoors. Kick, 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 kick. Don't want to do that, though. More people could just... skateboarding's not for small places like this. What's this over here? Oh, are these all my spoils? Because I came back here last time. I saw the bear that I want up here. Oh, there's the pumpkin, too. That's right. Is that just dirty whatchacallit? Is that my first lady? Is that what's her name? In honor of the first lady I Frenched. Cause I gots to be Mackin' style! I imagine if I get the right clothes, they probably can make him look like Bobby Hill. He already had the hair. I just put that back on. Maybe I can take that off, kind of. Kind of a blonde, more blonder look to this kind of way. Send him to Fort Worth Academy School. Cotton's old school. I killed Fitty Man. I killed Fitty Man. So I can see here. Yeah, I did all the morning shit. Yeah, one English, maybe more photography.
Greetings and salutations. I hear you're mechanically apt, but okay. I'm not sure I believe it.
Pick three lockers.
Oh, Jimmy.
You're just gonna give me the shit anyway. Let's get dangerous. Oh, come on, 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 come on. That's one. Why do I get so now I need to get the hell out of Dodge and be careful.
Oh, hi.
Nothing to see here, my dear. Just doing this because someone asked me to, and we'll more than likely ping me stuff if I do it. I think that's the second bell. The other side. Uh-oh. Oh, no, chemistry class. Maybe you can get extra credit. What does it entail, though? I hope Dr. Wait till he leaves. This might be asking for trouble, but we're gonna go.
I wonder what a stupid prat is.
Yeah. I don't think it's going to do anything, because you see the bell, but it's in gray, so... I don't know. I don't know, man.
I need some help, okay, big man?
Hey, man, can you get me some TP? It's a bit of an emergency.
All right, I'll do it.
Gotta be careful. Yeah. That's not being careful. Oh, shit. You came around the other way. Wait. It's not chasing after me? Maybe I can come in there later and purchase clothes. Never even been to the janitor storeroom, or is this the place I busted up before? It's like that? This is all the whatchacallit I did this before, right? Oh god! There's rats in here! Uh-oh. Didn't know it was that kind of thing. I was gonna do customary RPG shit and slay the rats in the basement. Actually, with those D&D nuts, that might not be too far off from that being a later mission. Like, I left my notes down here because it's the only safe place to play the game before we get bullied or something like that. Try to lob the TP into the stall.
I'm gonna lay your butt out like a newborn baby.
Now tell me, what part of this made you think this was a good idea? We actually are strong. Okay, now it's a bad idea. I'll hide in here. Now come out. Grab that TP. Okay, can I try this again now, please?
I need to take extreme fight.
Nope. Nah, I don't want to use the what you call. I want to pick that up. It's the same button though. No. Bullshit. All because of the positioning. It didn't respect me this time. So fuck it. Ah! Damn it. saw it as I just right touched it. I was like, oh shit, I'm taking the fall. This is inside. I could take this class. English! Maybe I can finish this off of two. And then it's all just photography. I didn't know they did the other classes, so they are still going to be out there trying to pinch my ass then, if that's the case.
An admirable show of teamwork.
But it seems most of the shit's out of town anyway, and I haven't had too much trouble out there, so... yeah. I'll do the photography, but I think other than that, I'm done with the classes. Oh no, there's gym, because I still got to do the volleyball thing and whatever the fifth one of that is. Okay. What we got here? We got grid. What's the sixth letter? There's two of them this time. Deer.
That's right.
Gear.
Keep it up.
Read.
Good show.
Gear? No.
Try again, James.
I thought gear was like in garish. Dare.
Well done.
Gag.
Good one.
Gad.
Keep it up.
Red.
Good show.
Rag.
That's right.
Rage.
Well done.
Is that duh? That's like the S, but not as... still works, though.
Good one.
Dagger. That's what I'm looking for.
Keep it
the
up.
Word, not the weapon. Ridge, gear, gag, gag, rag, dag, gad, rad.
That's right.
Yeah, rad gets in. Well, that's slang. Really mean like rad short for radiation? Grid, I did grid, I did roged. There's still two more five-letter words. Roged. Ear. I missed that.
Show.
I did deer, I did gear. Sometimes. Deer, gear, rear. No, there's no second R. Gear. Egg? Reg?
Like reg? I don't think that's in the dictionary.
That's abbreviation. Uh-oh. Grad?
Well done.
Grad works. Gur?
Try again, James.
Gur?
I'm afraid that's not English.
Egg. Egg.
Well done.
Egg. Egg. Egg?
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Regear, geeg, ged. Age. Aged.
Good
oh,
show.
I did it.
That's right.
Oh, damn. See, I got aged. See, I got roged, but I didn't get roged. I didn't get aged. Damn. Goes to show sometimes you just overlook shit and not, like, be like...
Well done,
and that's English.
Well done,
all right. Bit of a stumble there in the fourth, but, you know, I did...
Well, Jimmy, I suppose you don't have to come back anymore. Unless you feel like it.
Will you give me new words? Apologize to police. Oh.
Did you see that?
The Povo can't even touch me now. Holla at me, boy. Holla at me, you literal shorty, you. I don't want to take the classes again, but I don't know if they'll do anything different. I'm thinking maybe the English will give me like new words and I'll have some fun with that, maybe. That I like. Watch guys just pushing buttons. The other thing is too, but they're giving me the analog. If it wasn't for that, I'd probably be doing good in that. It's a fucking analog bullshit, that's the problem. Oh! Oh, get fucked! Get dunked on, bitch! Now we Tony Hawk up in here! Yeah, 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 yeah! Wait, no, that's Crazy Taxi. What do ya? Come here! Come at me! Yo! Kickstand! Let me do an ollie! Or whatever that shit is. I don't know. kickflip into Ozzy into something other for 13,000. Do the rail, do the rail, do the rail! Oh, we play it now, bitch! Yeah! Oh, you son of a bitch! You think I won't kick your ass on this skateboard? I can't. I was gonna do that. I was gonna be like skating around and I'm like, pop, 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 pop. Like, the fuck you want, the fuck you want. She's just running in place. You saw nothing! Bounce, bitches! As if I wasn't sorta liking this game before, that shit, dude. Oh. Hey, buddy. Can I offer him money? No? Bums are helpful. Wonder if I unlock more jobs later. Let me give this another try. Oh, can you get it from there? And get it from there? I cannot get there from here, baby. And I don't care where I'm going. I kinda do, but... can't do it facing that way. How do I? Come on, I'm facing it. Come on. Oh, seriously? I was facing it that whole time. That's some bullshit. Come on. So I'm not gonna get this either. Just what I want. Thank you, my friend. Yeah, I fucked this up again. They give me infinite papers, so I should be just throwing that shit. At least Paperboy lets you rapid fire that shit. Break more windows than that, but. What a day. Well, at least they give you to keep the bike. That's something. I can see me doing this is gonna take some practice, and it's just gonna get harder and harder for that. But I'll admit that's me fucking up, not knowing it. The shop. Three attempts to do the whatchacallit, none of them work. Like, I'm not even, still not even close to figuring out what the frig I'm doing wrong here, so. Damn it, I wanted to jump it. Come down. This can go up and downstairs doing this. Oh, I'm already out of time already. Oh, I'm out of time, baby. Now I'm up for some night mischief. What are you gonna do? Take my shit away? I can run back right to my room and get full capacity again. I don't give a fuck now. Maybe the whatchacallit's close by and can do it later. I still forget I can do that. Something this big, though, there's gotta be like more rubber bands I'm not getting. There's an errand. What you want?
Hey, Jimmy. I need to get back to the girls' dorm. Would you please walk me home?
That's a long ass way back to there. You okay? There's like three whatchacallits out here. Can I get to any of them? Maybe I should abuse my. I need to look at the map again. Oh no, I'm already at the dorm. Shit, I could have walked her. God damn it. Ah, well. Start the diary. If I didn't know it was here, I would have waited, but oh well.
Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up
what?
Again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Yes, I was a student at Bulwark.
I don't want to talk about it. Let me just get to the thing. Come on. Let's hat trick so I gotta get in here. This is gonna be doubly nuts. I'm not doing it in class. I'm doing it when I'm supposed to be in the dorm, not on his shit. Wait. Teacher's lounge, probably. It's gotta be the other way anyway. Maybe it won't be so bad. Fuck it. I started this mission. Maybe going around back. Oh, it's in here? Oh! What's going on here? Stop the gate! Oh no. Okay. Well, I lost some health. Just a little, though. No. Shit, where do I hide? Is he coming this way? Is he turning around? He's going around. That's it. Nothing to see here. Locked. Check the staff room. Oh. I'm trying to see if I can... Didn't give me the prompt for it yet. All right, now I gotta go downstairs. Where's he coming from? He coming from here? Okay. Don't go up the stairs. Roll aside. Roll aside. Yeah, okay. Wait, they might hear that shit. Don't know if running they can hear that shit. Wonder if I put on the ninja outfit. Since I'm in the more not giving a shit, maybe I will. Or can I not take classes during that time? Look at this swanky fucking place. This is a lounge. Holy shit. Oh, that new gym boy is so bad. Bad tooth, bad hair, bad smell, bad attitude. And yet there's something about him that is just so alluring. I told Bucky about how I felt and he doesn't seem happy at all. That makes me a little sad because Bucky's been such a great friend. I hate to think that something or someone is in his life is not treating him well. Bucky? Do I know Bucky? I'm trying to remember, honestly. I knew it. I walked by him today and he looked at me. He's such a free radical. How I'd love to pair his electrons. The whole thought of us making sweet organic... I'm over creeped out again. Now I gotta get back! Oh, there's no bullshit where I'm out the door. Oh, shit! Damn it, what did I just say? Or try to before it fucking happened. Gotta get the shit out of here. Hide. Okay, now I'm not panicking. I can look for where the frig I was actually supposed to go. And get out. I wonder if it's the new day, if it'll, like, count as me not being able to do it. You see nothing. Hello, dear brother. What have you got there? Nothing. Nothing. You only see air. Don't be silly. I love you very much. I guess I shouldn't touch. You're stupid. You're stupid! And don't forget, that guy's coming out. Now do Mad Dog's voice! No. I did Min's voice, that's enough. Duh, skateboard. Oh wait, no, I'm in whatchacallit. Maybe that's a bad idea. Can I come around the other side? Can't see me from that far. I hope. Of course now he's walking that way. Son of a bitch. Is that also faculty? He's not in red. I'll sneak in there. There we go.
Oh, there you are. Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged.
No! What are you doing? Jimmy, you fool.
I hope it gets easier.
That's that nonsense dealt with.
You said it. Gotta get back to the dorm at this point. No, I have no time for you, madam. You must excuse, please. I'ma chiz him off. Let's go! Especially since it's right across and I'll just run in and do it. Ha ha ha! Damn the man! Save the Empire! A job at Shiny Bikes, eh? Beach Rumble! Oh, it's another bike race, probably. There's gonna be a rumble tonight.
Yeah, you wanna get a C-785, then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race!
Hey!
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd. Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see.
Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Now it's personal.
You want some help handling those? Hey, man, why do they call it a fire suit anyway?
What are we doing? Oh, shit. What are we doing? What are we doing? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where's the thing? Get your trophy back. Oh. Where the fuck was Gord? They're pointing me at a blue motherfucker. Yeah, shit. Ah, okay, they can't stop you. Can taking a job undo that? It does. That was really fast. He's in here.
Give me a hand, chaps.
Maybe I should have gone after that guy because he has eggs. All them punch combos will come in handy, though. Oh, yeah, you did come after me. You did come to help out. I got you. Oh, you throwing eggs? My new buddy? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This guy knows how to throw hands. Other guy throwing eggs. How many of you are there? Throw eggs. Give me that soda. Wait, I don't need it. Got it back. Bike races unlocked. Okay, that's just doing for jobs and whatnot and extra money. Cash.
That was easy. I'm frightfully in need of your help.
Didn't I just kick your ass? Oh, that's what the trophy is. That's what that trophy on the map was. Noon to 11 p.m. What do you want?
I bet you can't beat my swimming record. You just don't have the poise.
Swimming around the buoy and back. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard. That shouldn't be too hard. I'm apparently a champion swimmer. It. There we go. Wow. Yeah, I guess these are just like not ocean waters, even though this is a beach. I guess they can't put anything really dangerous here. I don't know. I failed missions, and you don't like absolutely game over. Got a swimsuit. Still making good time out here. Let me get to that other one, however far that is. What's that down there? That's a frisbee. I forget what the throw button is for that. Oh! Ooh, damn it. I came at that wrong. I thought that was a bench. I was gonna like skate across it if possible. Can I skate off walls? That's what this game needs, dedicated to that. Box making me look bad. Cat's house. Whose house?
I'm sorry.
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb. Real dumb. Hey, Egg Kid, help me out, please.
Easy, Russell. Calm down. Sit. Good boy.
Thank you. Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong.
Dumb?
Hey, be good.
No.
Be good.
Not you, Einstein. Not you. So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
Ooh, okay. Wait, I don't have a bike. You're gonna have to slow down. Oh no! Choose at the fuzz! Can't get me, Kappa Shoe, meh! I'm gonna be the original gangster. It chews every day. He's still 15, I don't know. Oh, I keep forgetting. I can't go upstairs in this. Fuck. Wait up, not everyone thought to bring a bike and pull it out their ass. This game doesn't give me that option. Lose this kid just to. Maybe I gotta take this mission while on a bike.
Inside Russell's thick skin, beat heart of warrior poet.
So now what do we do? That X over there. Throw an egg through every open window. Alright, gotta hit the up button. Equip your eggs using L2 or R2 eggs. Go higher than that. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, it's all these whatchacallits. That's why I have you, right? Your backup.
Hey guys, I found him.
You found trouble. I'll kick all your asses. Why should Russell get all the beatdown fun? Already bitching boxing, so I know you ain't much in that either. out of that, I gotta look for other what you call it. And in here?
Oh no! Mother's favorite maple fork!
That's an easy one. This one's gonna be a little trickier. Let's compensate. There we go.
We'll find you yet.
Okay, up to do the whatchacallit, down to back out of it. Alright, I'm getting that. They don't say that in the whatchacallit. It's up for everything. Oh! Thank you, Russell! I don't think you can't do that, but... I was hoping for some boot down shit, like he holds him up and then I tag him. Alright, up. Throw it into... Yeah!
Dear God, it's all over the wall!
Oh, shit! There goes the neighborhood! Blah, blah, blah! I'm a rich boy! Hello, I'm Ward an idiot! Sorry. Damn it, couldn't resist. Oh no, I didn't mean to hit you, Russell! Dude, I'm sorry. Totally did not mean to hit you. You do you?
Who threw that egg? I know you're out there. I don't care. Find him.
Russell Stash?
Hey.
Can I get some more eggs, buddy? Oh, it's out there.
Hey guys, I found it.
You deal with him. Let me get the whatchacallit. They're out here. That's what that is. Okay. Now we go back to that window. You take care of him. Keep whiffing all up the other eggs. Oh no! Truant am I?
You're not going to get away with this.
Well, yes I am. As I find out what button it is. Wait, Russell. We bounce to the he's house?
Everyone, get that damn vandal.
Get out of the yard, get out of the yard, okay. Jump that. Come on, Russell, that's bizounce. We dropped him the dozen, let's get the running. Wait, can I throw hands now? Or no? Oh shit. I can run! Good deed done. Run away! Or skate away in this case. Yeah. Damn it, that's not it. What am I thinking of? This is what it's like when worlds collide! Down at the docks, there's time for one more, I believe. I'm gonna get crabs. Yer, gotta find me some crabs for me dinner. And tell that SpongeBob not to take any more of me dimes. Boxing challenge? Out here? Okay.
So how do I do it, Pete? Do what? Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. No, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
Where I go alone. Oh shit, it's snowing. I'm underdressed.
Thanks a lot, jerk.
Oh god. It's a Rockstar game. They don't give a fuck out here, damn. Back in the boxing club. There's gonna be more boxing guy, although Biff is new. Biff with one F, that's also new.
You and me, Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, pauper.
Of course, the best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Come on.
Joke's on you. Because afterwards, you ain't gonna have no shoes. Yeah, he's got a last name. He is definitely. Alright, remember what you did last time, Renoa. Dodge. Full combo. Bam! Same shit applies.
I love watching a good match.
Now I got the side one again. Whoop!
Move like a bee, sting like a bee.
Come on, Biff! Float like a butterfly. Was it? Float like a mosquito. Sting like a hornet. Wait, that's not it. Bust you up! Really am busting him up. I didn't take a hit. Do I just get shit back? You might have gotten a shot or two in there, but maybe I just regen so quick now because I did all the other training shit. I was trained by a hobo. I know how to get down and dirty. Ah! Should have kept dodging.
That's the best you can do! $50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it!
I got this.
So much better, you know?
I was gonna find some way to bullshit me.
You're such a wimp! Knock him unconscious! Pound him, babe! His left eye looks swollen!
Down you go!
Look at that ridiculous fighting!
Who's the baddest? Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He's the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man! Woo!
You disgust me!
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah!
You guys soften him up. I'll get a drink.
Oh, no, all right. Do the whole village. Fine. I'm good with that. Ooh. These guys actually know how to fight. There's a cola right there, though. I'm gonna need one.
Can't never have too much sugar.
Fuck you. Fools!
Get out!
You dropped the free one. Oh no, that's eggs.
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you, poor boy.
Do try rubber band over here. What's it gonna be, Darby? Oh, he is a boss. Holy shit, this might be end of chapter 2! That was anything to go by. This isn't good, though. Maybe I stop fighting fair. This is hurting me, too, though. Give me that cola. Nope. Oh no. I didn't die, did I? What is this?
Locking the door. Not bad for ill-bred mortal.
So more don't come in, I guess?
My turn.
Oh shit, no.
This again tomorrow.
I should be using a different weapon.
You guys soften him.
All right, take two. Can I shoot him?
Furniture.
Might. Damn. More came out anyway, but still.
Blocking the door. Not bad for an ill
you.
Well, that does enough damage.
Watch out, Hopkins. I'm coming to teach you,
you
a lesson.
Damage my clothes.
Hit me hard, my... Is that being on your friends? They give me cola.
Can't believe it.
That is absolutely revolting.
Ugh. Smart for that, eh?
Give me
a- oh, I see.
Get back here, you
close that down too.
I have had enough.
So now, how do I get him? Oh, what's your call? It's a matter. What's your call? How do I lock on him again? What do I do? What's my block button again? Oh, I'll see. No, that's my weapon change. There we go, itching powder! Itching powder! Found it! Found the way to kick your ass. Alright.
Who's the boss now? I can't hear you, rich kids! Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question!
You are...
Louder!
You are...
Good! That's right! Me! Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
You might have copped a bit of a toot, but he did ask for help. That makes sense to have them as allies. We deep in winter now. Like I said, I thought this was going to be like by year, but I don't think he gets past age 15. So I'm going to assume it's all about the... Yeah, it's Christmas decorations out here now. Yeah, shit's seasonal. Maybe I don't spend a whole year here. Who knows? Who knows how long I spend? Anyway. At the end of the chapter, you know it's time to save and say I'll see you next time on Let's Play Bully. Ooh, look at this Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. There's probably a mission to steal you. Or, like, put someone some dune's underwear or something like that. Like, you know, the usual hijinkery. Kick.